Jamie J here. I am coming to you from Chesterfield County, Virginia, and I would like to thank you for clicking to this video and checking out this content that I am curating on behalf of honoring a great poet, Rita Dove. She has a great book out called Collected Poems, that 1974 through 2004, which I am reading from. And it's a collection of poetry that she written over that time, and she was the first African-American female poet laureate. And she has great work, and I want to share some of her poetry today. So the poem that I will be sharing today is called Pearls by Rita Dove. You have broken the path of the dragonfly who visit my patio at the hour when the sky has nearly forgotten the sun. You have come to tell me how happy we are, but I know what you would and would not do to make us happy. For example, this necklace before me, white eyes, a noose of guiltless tears.